Make sure you're rolling the bar right up to center, so center your body in line with the center of the barbell. If you have an Arix pad, use an Arix pad. If not, you can use like a yoga mat or a barbell pad, whatever you have that's padded, you're probably gonna want once you get up any decent bit of weight on the bar. And then bring your feet in, use your arms and legs in unison to kind of get yourself up for that initial start position. From there, your feet should be about hip width apart, feet straight ahead. Hold on to the barbell. My shoulder blade, the very bottom of my shoulder blades are on the bench where it goes from parallel to perpendicular. So I'm kind of like wedged in against the bench. From there, I sink my butt down close to the ground, so a couple inches away from the ground. I'm looking straight ahead. From there, I thrust straight up, driving through my heels, squeezing my butt, my glutes, and then returning back to the start position. I'm keeping my head neutral at all times. So at the top position, I'm looking at the sky or kind of where the wall meets the ceiling. And at the bottom position, I'm looking straight ahead. Big mistake people make is they just constantly stare at the sky and then hyperextend at the spine and drop down this way. So make sure the head is traveling with the body. At the top, you should have a 90 degree knee bend in the knee. When you're done, bring it back down to the ground and hold the barbell away.